This is the elevator at the Lurgan Hospital. It's the same as this Belfast. Two-speed door like that. Let's go up to two. Hey, stop, please. The door's already stopped closing. Capacity is 1,800 kilos, 24 persons, built in the mid-90s. One works on the indicator. Here we are, two, but then he went out. These are the fixtures, emergency telephone. It's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling. Capacity, please. Let's do that the way down on the G. Arrow lights up. Want to read the capacity plate? If you want to read it, go ahead and pause. One works on the indicator. Watch the button go at G. Here we are back down at G. Now I can exit the elevator once it's levels. Now we can exit the elevator. We'll continue off to the toilet. Watch it close up. There it goes, and that's it.